1:25, Bray 1 is about to transition into the first of our formations representing an RAF aircraft. Edges of diamond are about to swing back. The smoke is about to come back on. Representing the RAF multi-role combat aircraft, currently deployed on operations in the Middle East and securing the skies over Great Britain 24 hours a day, it is Typhoon. The nose lights come back on towards us. The aircraft are about to pull up. The smoke will come on. Get those cameras ready for the Typhoon roll. As Red One rolls Typhoon in the skies above us, that distinctive platform showing up against the middle of the blue sky that we're lucky enough to have now. As Typhoon moves off to our left-hand side, the smoke coming back on, the jet's about to transition into the next of our aircraft formations. Having recently arrived at RAF Marham on 617 Squadron, this is our fifth generation stealth aircraft capable of simultaneous air-to-ground, air-to-air and electronic warfare missions. It's Lightning. The smoke is on. Red One reversing the formation left. This is Lightning. Round to the right before the wings of Phoenix we back to form our trademark formation. Being on the crests of our flying suits, both for the reds and the blues, underlined by the word éclat, which means excellent, something everyone in the Red Arrows strives for in the air and on the ground. This is Diamond. As the nose lights come on towards us, Red One about to pull up, put the smoke on, ready for the Diamond roll.
Thank you.
his seventh year on the team.